Is this one of the toughest games that you could possibly have in the Europa League? Obviously, they were demoted from the Champions League.
No, it's not one of the toughest games. Of course, it's always tough because other managers will tell you that if you play in Europa on a Thursday, you have to play your league games on a Sunday. You know that is tough, and that is why we will change a few positions to keep a few players maybe fitter for Sunday.
It doesn't get much tougher than Manchester City on Sunday. You've got Beckham very much in mind, haven't you?
Yeah, and the Chelsea game a couple of days after that.
It's been a slow start to the league season. Obviously, you were concerned about that starting in the Europa League qualifiers so early. Do you think that is taking its toll, or is it too early to say?
No, it's not too early to say. If you play your best team all the time, and the other players, of course, are good players, but most of them are pretty young as well. We brought them in the transfer window. So that is a gamble, you know, to start with them, and we wanted to be in the group stage, so we played our best team. And of course, if you play against team who are not involved in Europe, could be a little problem with the likes of Bobby Zamora, you know, a bit older, maybe not 100% fit, and you still have to play them. But don't forget that we missed Bobby in three league matches as well, so that was a problem.
Can I ask you about the travelling side of things? Obviously, it's a home game for you, but how much does it affect preparation for a weekend game when you've got a later game of the week on Thursday in the Europa League?
Yeah, that is probably over the last couple of weeks. Of course, if you play in Ukraine, you have to play a league game. But I don't see that as a problem. But if you have a lot of games, you know, in a sequence, then it's probably could be a problem. But I don't see the problem probably for now or for the future.
Your schedule looks quite good in that a lot of your matches after a Europa League match are going to be home games. But Tony Pulis was talking about Stoke, and a lot of their matches are away. They're travelling around Europe, like you said, you know, going quite far, and then travelling within the Premier League. Is that quite tough to come back and do that?
No, he's right, because we had to play against Newcastle after a European match in Ukraine, so that is, of course, you would like to play at home, you know, after a match like we had, for example. And we played three matches away from home in 7 days, so that was a little bit of a problem, because if you play at home, it's a different feel. And of course, away from home, we are probably not as good as we are at home.